Let's do it.
What's happening, Finland? We're the Red Hot Chili Peppers. We came here to play for you. We come a long ways from Hollywood, and this is the this is called funk music, and you guys are all wet. This is called Rock Out With Your Cock Out.
Get your stuff,
Red Hot Chili Peppers Provinssirockin päälavalla suorassa lähetyksessä.
Siis Red Hot Chili Peppers. Ja nyt roudari tuli pyyhkimään lavalta jotain mönjää pois. Onko katolta pudonnut savea tai muuta? Ei ole.
Ja roudari nimenomaan roudari, jonka jalka on poikki, mutta se ei näytä roudausta haittaa.
Ainakin äsken, nyt ei ollut äsken taas. Iso lastaa. Mutta kuunnellaan lisää.
Frog became warm in my armpit.
and he began to urinate, because that's what frogs do when you pick them up. And as his urine dribbled down my stomach, through my pubic hairs like a river through a forest, and off of the tip of my own penis, it appeared as though I was peeing the frog's pee. Then the frog was able to speak, and the frog said, "Anthony, you've warmed me in your arms, and to you, I am forever in debt." And I said, "Yo, frog, it's cool. Don't worry about a thing, Mr. Frog. You'll be all right." My love jumped, and when it does, it's a crazy kind. So that's it.
Tuolla lavalla.
Yeah. I'll make you wanna be your liver. I'll make you wanna be your humoristic. That's right, think of my man. Here's everybody, and I do mean on it.
Siis Provinssirock 88 lavalla Red Hot Chili Peppers.
I am an antichrist. I am And just to show that we're not sexist, right after the live sex show, we're gonna have you take a trigonometry test.
Now a pretty little love song.
We'll be right back. what? I don't know. All revved up and ready to go.
me fuck you with your fire. Let me dance, fire, 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 fire.
Definitely rebels with menopause on the horizon, and I'd like to say that we are really just one of the few funk bands that are really funky today, because what funk is all about is dirty, nasty music played by dirty, nasty people, and it's like most of the bands that are called funk these days really aren't funk at all.
You see that the black bands are too mainstream now. That's for
not,
your taste.
That's not. I don't think that's an accurate statement.
Just bands in general.
I think bands in general are too mainstream, too formula oriented, too out there to make the money to fit into the category to get on the radio, and not concerned with just expressing themselves in an original manner, which might happen to be funky for some people. It's funk is not a common thing. It's a rare trait. It's like being born with the birthmark of a dollar bill on your forehead or something.
It's certainly got nothing to do with color. It's just got to do with sound.
Yeah. But do you, so you are not so concerned to get your records on the radio?
If they so choose to play our records on the radio, we'll be pleased that they do, because that means that we'll get paid $25,000 every time we play. But our main goal is to just be honest to ourselves and to our art, and to just do the best we can at what we do naturally and without altering it for the sake of business, because then we would no longer be musicians, we'd be businessmen, and we'd like to be musicians till the day we die.
Yeah. Whose idea was this?
The sock cock that came from Henry Kissinger.